This is your CBS 46 News update.
I'm Rick Folbaum. A man is dead, a woman recovering after being stabbed at a Metro Atlanta home. It happened late last night on Ragsdale Road in Coweta County. Deputies say the suspect, Colton Deal, is in custody, charged with murder tonight. The man who died has not been identified. The woman had to be airlifted to Atlanta Medical Center. A motive for the stabbing has not been released. A deputy recovering after being shot multiple times in South Georgia. The GBI says two Tift County deputies responded to a disturbance involving two men. We're told there was a shootout when they arrived. One deputy and one of the suspects were shot. The other suspect is in custody. Investigators say they may have found the body of 46-year-old Tina Prince, who vanished a week ago. The body was found in Sandersville, which is in Washington County. Police have arrested a 31-year-old man and charged him with concealing a death and making false statements. No word yet on the cause of death. A massive drug bust at the Atlanta airport to tell you about. Police say they found 174 pounds of marijuana in five different suitcases. They were unloaded off of a flight from Seattle May 26th. Officers detained four people who reportedly tried to pick up at least one suitcase each. We're told the marijuana is worth about $700,000. In order to curb crime, a popular block of Atlanta's Edgewood Avenue, lined with restaurants and bars, will be closed to car traffic every weekend this summer. The city's installing barriers between Jackson Street and Boulevard to create a pedestrian-only corridor from 10 a.m. Fridays until 10 a.m. the following Monday. The closure will run until September 12th.
Your weekend forecast features a blend of clouds and sunshine with pop-up storms possible both Saturday and Sunday. A little warmer on Saturday in the mid-80s. Looks like about 83 for Sunday. Around 83 on Monday. A better chance of some storms flaring up for us on Monday afternoon. And the humidity will be rising and staying very humid through the middle of next week. Let's check out Atlanta's most accurate 7-day forecast. And the temperatures will not be extremely warm next week, but it will be very humid. Temperatures in the mid-80s. Some thunderstorms are likely Monday and Tuesday. The risk lowers some for Wednesday through Friday.
This has been your personal news update from CBS 46 News.